I want to thank everyone who purchased this CD and listened to this CD, and I hope it blessed your soul. To end this CD, I like to introduce to some and present to others my pastor, Bishop Tyrone Seals.
Some things are birthed through pain. Others are birthed through agony. When you give your life to the Lord, you start on this fascinating journey. And God wants your praise. He wants your obedience. He wants your yes. Even in the times that are dark, and even in those moments that are frustrating, God wants a yes from you. My brothers and sisters, it's not always easy to give God a yes, because we say to God, I've got pains, I've got agony, I don't feel like it today, I'm going through so much in my life, and I'm just wondering if you're there for me, God. And then God responds, I'm with you. He says, I'm never going to leave you, nor am I going to forsake you. I'm there with you. Even when you don't see me and when you can't touch me, God says, I'm there. My soul says yes, says yes. My soul says yes to your will, to your will. My soul says yes, says yes, says yes. My soul says yes, it does, God. Says yes to your will. Where he leads me, I will follow. Teach me, Lord. Teach me, Lord, to do your will. My soul says yes, yes. Says yes, yes. Says yes. My soul says yes,
my soul
says yes to your will. In the low place,
in the low place,
when I'm in,
when I'm in
despair, you taught me, Lord, that you always
says yes.